Hello, I'm Anastika here today. I have a quick folio to share with you today. I created this folio using the awesome tutorial from Kathy at Paper Phenomenon. And this is the photo folio mini number 5. I used an older Primark collection called Delight, because I actually really like this collection, but I have so much of it that I really want to use it up so I can have an excuse to use the new stuff. So why not? I wanted the cover to be quite I don't know what you say, holes on the lat. So we use the same pattern paper throughout, and so it goes from the bottom and way up here. So I really like this image and I wanted to keep that as the focal point of the cover. And then I added this Prima crystal here as well, because I do like a fancy little cover. Hope you can see the sparkly bits. Not sure, but you can see in the close-ups in the end. And I also added some pearls as well, and to make this a bit more unified, I added these ones at the top too. And the back has this gorgeous pattern paper. Love the images in this. And this folio is made out of cardstock and then craft tacks, so it's quite flexible. And it's held together with magnets. So you open this flap up, and because this is craft tack, so you just flip it and you won't feel things. So let's have a look at the bottom piece. Now you have this little tacking spot, and I also put that same Prima crystal on this pocket as well. And here you have quite a large pocket. As you can see, you can just tuck stuff if you want. It's just a photo mat. And I put these together so you can have a spot for journaling and or photos, depending on what you want to do. And then you have quite the large photo mat here, and just blank on the back. So you can just, if you want to have a look inside, you just flip it over and it folds easily and will not tear. So then you get the inside, and this is held together with magnets. I thought it would be a great place if you want to do a bit of journaling. And like I said, it holds with a magnet, so you just open it up and flip it as so. And both of these flaps are the same. So you've got a large spot for if you want to do photos or journaling and whatnot. And then here you have space for photos, journaling, and just pretty papers. And here as well, journaling and space for photo. Let's have a look at the other side. Pretty pattern papers all over. Spaces for journaling and smaller photos. And then we get to the middle part. So I just need to flip these pockets as such. Just gorgeous pattern paper. I mean, these papers are so pretty. I had a hard time cutting these apart, really. So let's have a look-see here, shall we? Flip this over. And you have a pocket. And you have a smaller photo mat. Then I just really like these little note cards, and they're quite smaller than the photo mats, but I thought why not use them anyway. Be a great space for journaling, and then you have blank space for photos or whatnot. You just tuck right in here, and then you have another flip on this side, and the same thing here, pocket, a small photo journaling mat and a larger one. And the same goes for the top and the bottom, exactly the same. And then you have these flips here. You open these like that and they actually come out. So it's a great space for photos, journaling and pattern paper on each side. And then you have all this pretty paper as well. And then I created this little pocket on one of the note cards. I put one of the smaller ones in here as well. And I just really, really like this saying on there, delight in the little things. Because all of this is a little folio that can house lots of little photos. So I thought it was a great sentiment or fitting one. So I just flip these like so. And these are held together with magnets as well. And then you flip these over, the magnet closes, and then fold up like so, like here, and then this closes. So that is my little folio using a photo folio, meaning number 5 by Paper Phenomenon.